So a lot of you guys know me. I've got a nickname of the worker, and that just means I genuinely like doing magic for regular people as opposed to magicians. So when I create something, I need it to have an impact for regular people. I need it to be practical, and I need it to reset quickly and have all the things that I need as a worker, and this does that. I wanted a Rubik's Cube trick that didn't use a big bulky Rubik's Cube and also didn't force me to learn how to solve one of these. There's some beautiful magic out there by friends of mine, Steve Brundage, Garrett Thomas. All these people have great Rubik's Cube magic, but it's very technically difficult. So I wanted to come up with something portable for walk around, didn't take a lot of pocket space, but was also very easy to do. I don't have to do any memory work. It's very little bit of sleight of hand that ends in a very stunning moment of an instant solve, and at the end, everything's examinable. You can actually read the book.